Good morning. It is so good to see all of you here today. I'm just glad that you came in for service. I don't think you're going to be sorry. Let's just continue to keep those that are a part of us, and then especially those on our coast and our prayers just throughout the next couple of days as the rain and the wind are moving through and they're kind of figuring things out. Let's just keep them in our prayers. I was reading in the last couple of days in Psalms 18, and it says that the Lord is so faithful to keep his promises, and he is a shield for whoever will seek him. Right? That he's their refuge, that he's a shield. And so I don't know where you're at this morning and what's been going on, but this morning, how about this? What if we just really press into worship and let's just go to the Lord as he's our refuge and a shield, knowing that he keeps his promises, right? Yeah. And let's just center our, I think something will happen just even when you think about storms, if you would just take your eyes and let's just all focus our eyes and our attention on the Lord this morning and our promise keeper and our shield and just press into worship, right? Would you stand with me and say hi to the person next to you and let's worship together.
Sorrow comes to steal. Oh, is full of grace and truth. Jesus, when you speak to me, I hope I'm listening to you. Let this heart of mine receive what is full of grace and truth. Won't you whisper, whisper, whisper.
Oh,
just one whisper from your voice. Just one whisper from your voice. It's louder than any other noise. Just one whisper. Just one whisper from your voice. Just one whisper from your voice. Oh, it's louder than any other noise. Just one whisper. Just one whisper is all it takes. Just one whisper of your voice. Just one whisper of your voice. So much louder. Oh, it's louder than any other voice. Just one whisper. Just one whisper. Oh, just one whisper. Just one whisper. That's all we need. Just one whisper. Oh, just one whisper. It's louder than the storm. Yeah. Oh, just one whisper.
Carry the thoughts of God straight from the throne. I ask you to whisper to the hearts of your people right now. Take another breath. No matter how deep, go as deep as you can. Whisper, Jesus. Whisper. You see, we all need to hear different things. Different places on our walk with the Lord, on our journey. And if we'll listen. Sometimes, I went 7.5 years one time, and if I'm honest, I don't think I heard a whisper in that 7.5 years, but I had this overwhelming sense that He was right with me, that His presence was there, and I couldn't seem to hear anything. So I don't know where you are. Maybe you're in that kind of a place where you're just needing to trust. When you breathe deep, it is, let everything that hath breath praise the Lord. So I want us now to just change from this idea of whisper, of Him whispering to us, and we're going to praise Him for about 30 seconds so that everything in the atmosphere above us and around us can hear that we're praising our God. Would you do that? Would you join me? Lord, we praise You. We praise You now. You're worthy to be praised. You're worthy to be lifted up. You're worthy. You deserve all of our honor, all of our gratitude, all of our thanks. This is how we fight our battles. We're praising You. We're praising You in the midst of even not being able to hear You. We praise You. Come on, praise Him a little bit longer, church. We praise You, God. We're not just making noise. We're sending a message to the principalities and powers and spiritual wickedness in high places that they can hear our declaration of honor and gratitude to the Lord. We give You praise, Jesus.